She never slows down. She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she's all alone, feels like it's all coming down. She won't turn around.
Saturday, which was 190, and today, this Saturday, I'm 189, and I weighed myself yesterday. I weighed myself this morning too, but yesterday I was 189, and I was hoping that it would slip into 188, even if it was like 188.9. And I know what you're thinking. Last week I was like, gosh, why couldn't it have been 189.9? At least that would have been technically in the 80s. And now today I'm like, why wasn't I 188.9? Yesterday I was really excited because 189 is in the 180s. But then today it hit me and I'm thinking, man, that's too close to 190. And although I'm not expecting to gain any weight, I don't like to be so close to it because, you know, something might happen or I might accidentally slip right back into 190 or whatever. So I think I won't feel better until I'm 185 or so. And then I'll know that I'm not going to slip back into the 190s. Then I'll be waiting for the 170s. And then, of course, when I'm 179, I'll be worried that I'll just slip back into the 180s. Why is it that we're never satisfied? I mean, I was like, I can't wait to be in the 180s. And now I'm in the 180s and I'm being a spoiled brat because I wasn't 188. I should get over it, shouldn't I? I remember when I was, I don't know why specifically, but I remember when I was 223 pounds. And I was thinking, oh my gosh, I can't wait till I hit 200 and then 199. I'm not going to believe it. And then, God, I was in the 190s forever. And I couldn't wait to be in the 180s. And now I'm in the 180s and I'm sitting here complaining because I'm not 188. So next week, I hope I'm not telling you guys that I'm 188. I hope I'm at least telling you that I'm 187. And so maybe this week I'll actually have to exercise or something because I've been losing weight just by eating normal but just watching portions or whatever. And that's not really working at it. And so I guess if I want a lower number, I have to work at it. I've just been lazy and losing weight the easy way, just naturally. By watching what I eat and how much of it I eat. But maybe this week I'll have to exercise. The only problem with that is that if I'm going to exercise, I'm going to have to up my calories, which is going to be hard. Because when you eat really healthy, you know, not a lot of stuff is calorie dense. And the thing is that my stomach has actually shrank. And is it shrank or shrunk? I'll have to Google that. It's shrank, whatever. My stomach got smaller and I can't fit as much and I've been frustrated because when I sit down and eat, I get normal serving and then I can't even finish that, which scares me because then, you know, that one time where I ate so low in calories for those 12 days and exercised most of it off, I ended up gaining 5 pounds because my body went into starvation mode and that's the last thing I want to happen. So I'm a little bit frustrated about fitting food because I don't want to stretch my stomach back and I don't like feeling full or stuffed anymore. I have gotten used to just making the hunger go away, which is what you're supposed to be doing. The only problem with that is that I lose my hunger pretty fast and I don't get much food in. And if I continue, then I end up feeling full and I don't like that anymore. I used to love that feeling. That's what I ate for. I ate to feel full or feel stuffed and I liked the feeling, and that was the only way I was satisfied. I liked feeling stuffed. Not always stuffed, but at least full. And I'm not used to that anymore and it's kind of throwing me off and aggravating me because, like I said, now I'm not getting enough calories in, especially because I'm taking, you know, major gulps of water in between each bite. But at least I'm losing weight again. So, God, do I always have to find something to complain about? I am a woman. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next week. And like I said, I'm 189, so let's see how I do this coming up week. Bye.